think with our meat production, the thing which makes our product so special is the handcrafting element. It takes such great skill to make these meats. But when they're made, they take on a work-hardened quality when they're made in this handcrafting method. And what that means is these meats are very light, but also very resonant. So when you use them in an orchestra or a band, they really project. They've got this very special sound. And that's what makes our meats so special.
Metal spinning is a process that enables us to form an aluminium disc over a steel former to create the same shape. We rotate the former at about 2,500 revs per minute, and we manipulate the circle of metal over the former to create exactly the same shape.
The reason that we don't use machines for all the spinning, you don't get that the same work hardened quality. A machine tends to press the aluminium out in a much less sensitive way. When our spinners are working, they're using so many of their senses. They're working by eye, you know, and also they're working by touch to get a very even spread of the metal across the form. That element of hand working, we think, produces a superior product.
Oh, well, they've all got a very, very good sense of pride in their work here, because they finish with the best bands and the best orchestras in the world, so we're all aware of that.